local news now. A man is behind bars accused of leading deputies on a pursuit while driving a dump truck. Dodge County deputies say it started when they were called to a disturbance in the town of Westford last night. They then chased a 34-year-old man who, during the chase, raised the dump box out of the truck, dumping dirt and rocks all over the road. In the end, deputies say the man drove off the road into a field where the truck got stuck in mud. He now faces several charges.